Buddy. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? I haven't played in a while. Recommended level 12. What level am I? I don't even know. 8. I might want to level a little bit. Alright, let's see. Test to override device on a machine, override a Strider. I think I could do that. That rabbit got wrecked. Delicious rabbit. Okay. Missing stuff. Okay. Pick up all the things. Still love the design on these bridges. A lot of things over there. Oh, well, that helps. Okay, how do I override a Strider?
I can test the override device. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
Here, Strider, Strider, Strider.
Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I can write it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah!
Let's go, Epona. I mean, not Epona.
This Strider is fast. This beats walking. I should try over.
Get rid of the marker.
Riding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
I've got a pet. Okay, there, got there.
Fight.
Hey, they got the thing.
Varl, I take it?
Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
I did.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the War Party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a War Party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap.
Naturally.
A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name.
Of course.
The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the Proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends.
Yeah, she wasn't a dick.
A chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the War Party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
I should go find her, then.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Ugh. Yeah, that is a high standard.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona?
Yeah, I was going to anyway.
The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
No need to get so dramatic. I've got this. Meanwhile, I'm going to loot every single one of these bodies if I can.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see.
Hey, Strider. Hey, buddy.
May the goddess protect.
I had to set myself on fire. Okay.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger.
A lot bigger, actually. So many things to pick up and loot. Gonna just follow this trail of stuff I can collect. Alright. Hello, is that a boar? It is. Ah, die, pig. Alright. Something over there. Oh, hello.
To start.
I didn't mean to shoot that, but I did. Someone there with a mission for me, so I guess I should take it. After I pick these sticks up.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
Why shouldn't I talk to you?
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the Keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the Matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No. No. I'll be all right. My father always said, our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider anyway.
Ow.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and...
So he's clumsy.
Forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The Keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
I need to get going, Kryn.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
I'll think about it. Like, for once, I'm not kidding. I will actually think about that. So let me see. What does that icon mean? I don't even know. It's not telling me when I highlight over it. That's probably that hunting ground he was talking about. Okay, so quests, main. Wartree's Trail. Alright, let's see, can I do any crafting, actually? Satchels. Alright, I guess that's all I need to do there. Stuff to collect. Useful. All right. music surprises everyone. I think there's someone here. I found a merchant who's got more clothes. Oh wow, I like some of these. Oh, legendary stuff. Oh man. Okay. I don't think I can afford any of it, but let's see. I'm gonna keep the rare one, but I'm gonna get rid of the rest of this stuff. I don't wanna use mods yet. Alright, buy outfit. Ooh, I can afford some of the rare stuff. How many? I have 253. But I have none of the other requirements for this stuff. Okay. Oh well. Let's see. Look at weapons and see what she's got. Ooh, there we go. Now we're talking a bow. Hello, you.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up.
Nice hair.
You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these.
Okay.
You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs. Pick one of these trials, and I'll explain. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Okay.
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
I'm probably gonna do really bad at this.
Trying to wash everything away.
Why am I out of ammo? What? Oh, are you kidding? That takes a special kind of... Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Okay.
This'll help.
I don't think I'm doing this trial very well. I see what I'm supposed to be doing now. I'm supposed to shoot the canisters off their back.
Got their attention?
Oh, I finished the trial already. Yay! Well, I finished the trial, but I'm gonna pick up all this stuff, because why not? What? I'm out of ammo. Of these things. So let me get back up to that guy. Pissed it off. All right, now to get back up the mountain.
Need them soon enough.
All right, guy, I did your trial.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the Blazing Sun.
What's the Blazing Sun?
I have to go.
Oh, well.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Oh, that was something. Yay, two. Okay, what do I get? Strike from above. Perfect. Alright. So, map time. Alright. Alright, am I going the right way? I don't know if I'm going the right way. I'm probably not going the right way. I thought I picked that up. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay. Hello, boar friend. Delicious boar meat. Whee! I totally went through the ground.
Maybe I can scan it. That man. He doesn't look Nora.
Yeah, he's not us. One of us.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death.
It's very strange.
This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes.
Honest killer?
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Why do I want to follow you? I mean, did you give me a reason? What this is.
Down here.
I don't think I can. Well, one way to find out. What is.
Now, what were you doing out here?
Metal flower. Oh, it's I got a trophy. For finding my first metal flower.
This isn't a cave. It's a ruin.
What is that?
From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Red light. I'm not getting in. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid.
Hollow locks.
I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
I think I'm missing some stuff.
These devices are missing power cells.
Yeah.
I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Okay. Well, I don't. Maybe there's nothing I can do here yet. I want that armor. Okay, I get it. I can't get it yet. I mean, it was worth trying, at least. Okay, that was weird, whatever the hell that was. How do I get out of here now?
Ugh, gonna have to run my boots dry.
I actually have no clue how I get out of this cave now. I might have to fast travel out. Oh, wait. That looks climbable. Interesting. So this is like, I guess it's supposed to be like the super secret armor or something.
A quick way down.
There's a salesman here right next to a bunch of enemies. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother asking. What you got? It doesn't really matter. I don't have that much stuff anyway. Alright. Oops, I accidentally lit a fire arrow. Definitely don't want to use those yet. Didn't I just loot these guys and get his mission? They had more stuff.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
I don't see it. Oh well.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Got away. I don't feel like chasing it down. Man, across the river is just full of guys. It's gonna be fun later. Another village up on the heights.
Here we go. There. Go to sleep.
Okay. They're heading back.
Hold still and let me hit you in the face. Oh, that works too. Hey, could you not do that? Thank you. No. Get unstuck from the sky. Firing lasers at me again. Frankly, I find firing lasers at me to be very rude. Over there, like, you're finished. Who the hell are you? Oh, I see him. Some guy over there. I don't even know who that is. There's a lot of stuff to pick up now. Alright. Where are we going now? Oh, hello, buddy. So much hunting.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Everything's helpful. That's why you pick everything up. Made a lot of arrows.
This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction.
Oh, yeah. What is all of that?
Lots of machines. All controlled. Maybe the war chief left something behind. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Is that like a clue?
Lenora managed to take down a corruptor, but not before the killers used it. Send the other machines against them.
A survivor? Where did he come from? I'm right here, dude.
Brave! Let us speak!
Okay, sure. I was trying to talk to you.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us.
Naturally.
My wounds started to slow me down. So the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Those are nasty marks on his face.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others.
Okay,
may all
good.
Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Yeah, believe me, I'll be fine. Gibb.
Okay. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
I would love to see this thing you're telling me I can scan, because I'm not seeing it. Oh, wait, maybe that's what she's talking about. Ancient ring and ancient chimes, whatever that is, but... Unrecognized signal, ongoing transmission. That's what she's talking about.
Is that a Atomic? Ross told me about them. Could it be where the signal is coming from?
Hey, Seb. How you doing? I would like to... Game, I'd like to get out of the water. Alright, she has lost the ability to get out of water, apparently. Ah. Yeah, this is the only second time I've... Get out of the... Okay. This is the only second time I've actually played any, because I haven't been able to play very many games recently. That's right, run away, chicken. Alright.
Here we go again.
Oh, hello. I've only been playing this on stream because a friend of mine donated the game to me to specifically to stream it because he wanted to see it. So, yeah, I'm level 9. So.
There must be a way to get up there.
She keeps mentioning this tall neck. I still haven't spotted it yet, but apparently she has seen it. There it is. Like, this would be the first tall neck I've actually encountered. Alright, so I need to scale this thing. Like Assassin's Creed Tower style. Alright, tall neck, how do I climb thee?
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
I'm enjoying it. Seems pretty sweet so far.
Just a little longer, and I'll leave you to your wandering.
Break the thing? What did I do to it? No, it seems fine. Okay. Nice, it dropped me right off at my campfire again. And level 10. Okay. I guess I should just go ahead and get all the level 1 things so I don't have to worry about those anymore. Yeah, I don't want to hurt you. Tall neck is harmless. I don't want to hurt it. Yeah, I'm looking at my quest. Like, I don't even know what quest I'm doing right now. Okay, going that way. Yeah, I haven't really been doing much with the clan lately. Just been too much going on IRL. Like, between my health, mom's health, money problems. Oh, everything else that moves is fair game, but Tall Neck seems pretty cool. I don't want to mess with Tall Neck.
Good for an old remedy.
I also pick up everything that I see that's in my path.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
What's that? Is that something I can pick up? What the hell's that? Yeah, stuff has definitely been cray lately.
The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next?
Hey, boarfriend. Boarfriend. To kill boarfriend because it knows what it did. Alright, let's see. She left her bow?
Of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses.
Can I have bow? I mean, obviously she's not using it.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy. After the ambush. Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
Okay. No game. There it is. Like, I like this game a lot. But
Drax.
I have this urge to play the new Zelda, and I don't have the Switch. The new Zelda looks more interesting, actually, than Horizon for some reason. But I'm really enjoying Horizon, too. It's like, there's so many things coming out this year that I want to play. Can't afford all this stuff. That's why I'm lucky this game was donated to me. Whee! Yeah, Horizon is PlayStation's Zelda game. It totally is.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Hey, she didn't loot this thing, apparently. Free arrow! Hello, friend! You must be Sona.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Yeah, I had it.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
That's why I'm here.
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Okay. Sure. After I
the killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Where'd the rest of the guys that were with you go?
The sin of the ancients is
you had like two people with you.
Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
It's not a claim, it's fact.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below.
Uh-huh.
On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
All right, let's see. This will be interesting, I think. I kind of want to zipline down, but I know that I'll aggro a bunch of guys. Oh well. I think this goes right into a bush. I wonder if I can override one of those. think I can take some of these guys out. Yeah, ziplining to hiding spots are always the best.
We can see them. They can't see.
I would like to override this one if I can.
Blast it! Man down!
They saw me eventually. But I got a bunch of them before they saw me, so.
Farewell, fool!
So far, so good.
Gotcha.
Level 11. Sick. Oh, come on. Somewhere where I can shoot you better. There's a lot of stuff down here. What's this way? Anything? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, the slow motion for jump shots is useful. We got all of them. That was easy.
All the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
I'm hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so he did. I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Yeah.
Do
yeah.
as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Of course, there's a trail to follow.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions.
Sorry for the coughing.
Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a curse.
I can go there. I'm a seeker.
But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
See? See? I told you, Seeker's blessing comes in handy. Oh, I hear Big Pig. Get wrecked, Pig. Pig had it coming.
Easy.
Telling me easy because I'm rolling down a hill? I do what I want. You can't tell me what to do. Where am I going? Wow, that is a long haul. What's that? Interesting. Turkey. I like turkey. I had turkey for lunch. Gather turkey. Okay. Gobble, gobble. So many turkeys to kill here, it's great. Quest markers on the western side? What, like that one? Western side of the bandits' camp. I'll think about it. I'm just kind of going wherever. Going straight, okay. I found the bandit camp. That rabbit knows exactly what it did. Within the way, it had to die. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Well, looks like I have to cross that bridge next to the bandit camp.
Clara spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here. We hear him, please.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil.
Look,
Nil. There, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are
easy
in
money.
Trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker. But he went on ahead without me.
His head has reflectors off of bicycles on it.
Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
I'm just a traveler.
With a I don't believe you.
Concern about the state of these lands. And a missing partner.
I don't believe you.
You're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
I look forward to putting an arrow in your back if you turn on me.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
So there's an alarm, there's captives, there's a boar. Creepy's an understatement. That guy's... Yeah, there's something off about him.
Is that a blasted corpse?
Ha! Idiot.
Man down!
Yeah. Yep, totally. You're down.
To it.
want to pick up as many guys as I can before I infiltrate this place. So far, this has been very easy.
Look what I found.
Damn you all!
The bandits brought their prisoners here. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free.
Run away!
Are you ready to move?
Is there anyone left to kill? I actually filled up something in my inventory. Neat. Oh, a lot of good loot in here. Alright, let's see. What's that? Something to loot? Can I loot that? Something to loot over there.
Everything's sharp and moving in the way.
Alright, there's like one guy left, I think. Yes! Got it. That was easy enough.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Alright, who asked to speak with me?
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you alright? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I know all about outcasts.
I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step. Picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. he went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
That's right. Praise me. Hey, suddenly there's a merchant here. Neat. Alright, let's see. What do I got that I can sell you? Oh, only worth selling for scrap, huh? Oh man, I've got like a lot of money now. Trading or selling. Selling. Alright, I've got 900 something now. Oh. Let's look at your outfits. See if you get. Ooh. Can I buy any legendary ones? Oh, what do I need? Watcher hearts? I think that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to save up and get stuff like that. Strider hearts. Okay, so watchers and striders I need to hunt. I just realized something. Let me check and just see what he has for sale. I doubt he'll have watcher hearts and stuff. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, let's head towards that then. Since this is no longer a bandit camp. Surrounded by dead bandits, but that's fine. Nobody likes bandits anyway. Bandits are butts. I need stuff from watchers and striders and other things. All right. In the butt.
That got their attention.
I just talked about needing a watcher heart. And what do I get? A watcher heart. Thank you. Idiot. Campfire where? I don't see a campfire. No, really, I didn't see the campfire until I got over here. Good place to put it up on some rocks. Run, run, run. Hey, turkey, come back here. Come back, turkey. Crap to kill in this game. It's amazing. I'm sorry, Fox. I didn't mean to do that. It was reflex. Hey, Kino. That sucks. None of your mobile apps are working? What mobile apps are you talking about? Like Twitch Mobile? Twitter? For videos? I just decided to tank all of that. Twitch, Crunchyroll, that
Party
sucks.
Plant. You'll help.
Have you tried? You. This is stating the obvious because you've probably tried this, but you tried restarting the phone. Because, like, with most technology, it's like the first thing you do is restart it. Yeah, I figured you tried it. Oh, it's a big one. Sawtooth, huh? Shooting you in your weak spots. Enough. I don't know why people say that sawtooths are hard to kill. That was easy.
I'll find a use for you.
I got here. Just took me some time, but we got there.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
Nope.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps.
She's starting to like me now.
Our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Good. I like having a plan before I even get a chance to get started. Is there a shop here? Shop? Are any of you a store? No? Oh God, you're all useless. Okay. Alright, I'll craft then. Still need more boar skin. God damn it. Whoops, I didn't mean to roll there.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight! Time to kill! Maybe time to die!
And one of these.
Welcome to Wolfman, at the base of the Fallen Tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and Vengeance!
Hey, look, another campfire across the street from the other campfire.
Never know when I might need these.
Oh, I have a pretty good idea I'll need all of them. Wow, there's just, like, animals everywhere here. This is like hunting everywhere. Hunt all the things. Alright.
This will wash away the scents for now. Mine included.
Alright. Come here. Stealth kill, 10 machines. Nice. Alright. I need to deactivate that alarm. Got
you
that
got
guy.
Anything better to do?
Thank you. There. Easy. It almost screwed that up, but... Did the thing.
I call that a victory.
Yes, it was a victory. I did all the work, but it was a victory. I guess you guys helped somewhat.
Can't be too.
Hunt is over.
Whoops. I didn't know there was friendly fire. I did not know I could do that. Okay. I needed boar skin. Crafting. Perfect. No, poor fox friend. Oh well, I needed it. Alright. What do we got over this way? Okay, I see some corrupted guys. See if I can stealth kill it. It's gonna be a little difficult, but I don't think it'll be impossible though. Oh shit, that surprised me. Let's keep moving then. There's a lot of guys here.
Might have a man down.
Good. Go check him out. So much things to loot here. I should probably craft some like health potions or something because I've started to use them a little bit more than usual. That's good enough. Alright, let's head to the last one.
For later.
How about use it right now? Because I wasn't at full health. There we go. That'll go to the medicine pouch. Yeah, I already see people, so it's not that far. And there's the alarm. And there's one guy really far on the outskirts, so that'll be good to go. Trying to stop him from getting to the alarm, but then I fucked up and got stuck in the water.
Too far.
I think they got the last alarm. Yeah, they got this alarm off, it looks like. Yeah, they set this one off. Oh well. I got the other two.
She got up there.
in the face, you wreck. I can hit this guy.
Picking my target now.
There.
Look what we did.
Never turn the Nora out.
Yeah, I figured fire arrows would be good against them, but I don't know. Just not use it very much.
One less thing to think about.
Tower. The tallest of all towers. My medicine pouch is empty. I should probably collect more herbs and spices. And the Colonel's secret recipe. Now I want fried chicken. Oop. Hey, boar. Oh, it's all my peeps. Hey guys, what's up? Where's Sona at, so I can talk to her?
The camps have been dealt with.
Yes,
now
I did.
To the Ring of
Personally.
Men. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes,
right.
War chief. I will.
Let's do the thing. Let's kill all the things.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
I do the thing. Shoot the mans. I don't know where I'm going, so I'm just going to follow you, because you apparently are my quest marker now. Wait, is this an escort mission? God damn it.
You do have a plan, right?
No.
I mean, yes.
Even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
I know things, Varl. Trust me. The thing on my head talks to me. It tells me there are things. Throw him up. No, not gonna help me up. Okay.
Take my hand.
Was about to say.
Take the one on the right.
What one on the right? There's a lot of dudes on the right. Oh, that. Well, I don't have death from above or whatever, so I'm just gonna do it like this. I hope that was your plan, because it didn't seem to go that well. We alerted a bunch of them.
Take the one on the left.
I don't want the one on the left. I wanted the one on the right. Man, these guys are just paying out all the good stuff.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Good. Good.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
All right. Easy mode, right?
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
How the hell... Ah, there's some bushes down there with a...
I need to get to that place fast.
Shit. Figures, I have to AFK for a second. The best timing, right? I will be back as soon as I can. Okay, back. Sorry about that. Looks like I messed all the stealth up, though.
Get ready for the...
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
Well, time to YOLO. I'm dead. Yeah, because that's what happens when you mess up a stealth section. You die. Okay, let's try that again. Without getting interrupted in the middle of it, so. Okay, I think what I needed to do was actually get down to here. And that's not what I was trying to do, but sure. Okay. That works, though. I need to wait for that to go by so that I can get by it. Alright, I think I got a good shot. Idea how I'm supposed to get there, but I'll figure it out.
Get it while I can.
Ah, there's some bushes I can hide in. I just gotta get over to it. Okay. That guy will come back through here so I can get him when he comes back through the bushes. Got it. Stealth sections are not exactly what I'm great at in games, but, you know, whatever. I mean, anytime I can at least thin the herd a little bit, that's always a good thing. one way of doing it. Shit. Maybe I'll get lucky and one of those other guys will see the body and come over to investigate, and I can stealth kill that guy.
That better not be one of ours.
I like that guy right there didn't notice that at all. Oh, he did notice. Nice. Stealth kill as many of them as I can.
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
I did the thing! I did the thing! Just stand there with a bow up. That's right.
Looks like we're introduced.
Do you mind? Ow, 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 ow. How about you chill out for a little bit? Got it. All the bodies, every single one. You guys got this right. I helped kill the big guy. Just gonna let the rest of you guys handle this. I got the big ones. Just that random arrow goes past me. Mind, I'm trying to loot all the stuff. Alright. I need more stuff to loot.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
We did the thing. We did the thing.
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Yay. Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
Of course.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
And for you?
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
Hell no.
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all.
It's what I do.
But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you. That's
all. Are you asking me out?
I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
Alright, let's see. Ooh, 4 skill points. Okay, we got combat override. Increases the time machine will remain. Disarm traps. Ammo crafter. Craft additional ammo for... That seems handy. Resource satchel. Yeah, that seems good. Carry capacity increased. I might have to call this stream early, to be honest, but... quests side. Confirm. I have plenty of travel bags. But this is... part of the reason why I don't get to stream that often is being a caregiver, I have, you know, stuff I have to do real life. But I should have the supplies needed to buy a legendary outfit, and I want to look at what I can get. And I usually plan for 3 hours. This is going on a little over 2, so that's good enough. I'll probably stream some more of this later anyway, so. But as it says in the bottom of the screen, I'm fundraising right now. And I appreciate any help I can get. Because I am in desperate need right now.
Goddess, show us mercy. Do not let your faithful children be forgotten.
Alright, let's see. Where's the store guy? Store guy. Said there was a store guy here. Are you store guy? Are you store guy? Neither of you are store guy. Where's store guy? Store guy. Store guy. I found store guy. Okay. Outfits. Oh, I needed 2 of them. Hey, Seb. Okay, so I needed two Watcher's Hearts to get that. Damn. You wouldn't happen to be selling a Watcher's Heart now, would you? Of course not. You're a butt. I hate you. Yeah, Seb, you're back just in time for me to have to end the stream early. There we go. Because, like I was explaining, as a caretaker, my opportunities to stream are limited, and I have to... Damn it. I have to frequently step away or do other things, and I'm going to have to quit for now. But hopefully I can pick it back up later. But like it says on the bottom of the stream, I am fundraising, and anything helps. I was trying to type in stream in chat, and I typed in streak. Derp. There, in stream. Alright, there's the links in chat. Follow me on Twitter. There's my link to Patreon, and there's a donation link if you liked what you saw. Toss me a couple bucks. It's up to you. But, yeah, I'm enjoying this game. I want to continue. I will try to continue some later
Someone's
tonight.
Someone's making a show of it.
Whatever Aloy just said. Or Aloy. But, yeah. I will see you guys around. Oh, yeah, I will get this uploaded to YouTube as soon as possible. So, this seems like a game that's going to take me a long time to get through. But, yeah, I will see you guys around. Later.